Hello, chess friends, chess lovers. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Welcome to today's tutorial. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the point count to determine if you are winning a chess game or if you are losing the chess game. Now, looking at the screen right now, we are seeing a position on the screen. Now, we can recollect that pawn is 1 point, knight is 3 points, bishop is 3 points, rook is 5 points, queen is 9 points. So let's calculate the points each player have in this particular position. For white, white have 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 8 pawns. 8 plus 3 from the bishop, that is 11. 11 plus 5 from the rook, that's 16. 16 plus 9, that's 25. Now we have 25 points in total for the white pieces. Now let's calculate for the black pieces. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, that's 7 points plus 5. 7 plus 5 is 12. 12 plus another 5 gives me 17. 17 plus 9, that's 26. Now, in this position, with what we have done now, with calculating point analysis, black is winning. Good. That's how you know if you are actually winning in a chess game. Don't just play and play and play. At a point in time, stop. Check all your pieces, then calculate. If you've lost a piece or if you've played something wrong, you are going to pay dearly for it. So at this stage, I have given you something you can hold on to always check your game time to time if you are winning or losing. Thank you, and please do try to subscribe to our channel. If you've learned something from this particular video, like the video and share with your friends. Enjoy and have a wonderful day.